Yeah, the Netherlands Slovenia, it could be an interesting one as well. Anyway, on to the ninth round. We'll put the sexy music back on. Gonna float around the map as usual. Kicking off with the Iranians here that won the previous ninth round there on Crash. Gonna rock shit there. Oh, rocks once again onto Sheep. Xenon. Also, no. He actually killed his own teammate last round, didn't he? Zuma being shanked as well, just left up to Murky, and where is he? He's gone. I guess Iran want to stay attack. I suppose is a good choice because I like attack on backlot as well. That's why. Yeah, I would stream Finland if I know if they're actually gonna play. I don't wanna waste your time and waste mine. So I'll have to check that. I mean, I tried casting Finland Belgium like a million times, so. Alright. We're live. Belgium versus Iran in the Cyber Gaming Nations Cup. It is still the group stage, so anything can happen right now. Pick it up with Jess here. He's got himself the scope like he did last time against Norway. He played really, really well on that one. So let's see if he can keep up the performance. Spot a player there crossing to the top B ruins. Could be Rockshake. It is definitely Rockshake. There's a quick spix one up onto Sheep just as well with a great frag. Rockshake still gets the kill while he was dead. 2-on-4. Well in favor for the Iranians. Zuma is in A, deagling down Xenon. 1-on-3 now. Zuma has to go big already in the first round here. Be able to do that. Bombs going down by Cosmiox. So I'm done on Russell rundown actually. I will do in a bit. Zuma is on the balcony trying to rain down some deagle shots, but it's gonna be a very hard task here. He's got 30 seconds left on the clock, and of course it's not gonna happen. There's still three players to find. It's gonna take the first round here for Iran. So a quick Russell run now for Iran. We have Quicks, Jesse, Cosmiox, Rox, Xenon. And for Belgium we have Rokshe, Zuma, Murky, Sheep, and Anton. We'll close the bets now as well. And we're gonna take it away with the second round as we have just started. Koss actually is in Elbin with the bomb quite exposed. Please be careful, we got Sheep there bending the lower B runes. Here's a player there actually tagged up, actually trying to some stuff out with his deal. Sheep forced back to the bomb. Two frags from Ren coming out as Zuma comes in with a frag as well. Rokshe is back into Quicks. 2-3 sudden. I'm trying to do something, missing loads of bullets, being tagged up as well. And, look at Iran, going for the B side once again, but Zuma comes around the corner, picks up Xenon, just rattling off some shots, not landing anything though. Seems the bomb's going towards A, whipped by Koss there. Really needs to cover it. He's been actually being flashed while he was jumping down, being picked off by Rokshe. Lovely stuff. The bomb's coming down. 1-on-2, not for long. Zuma's gonna finish it off for Belgium. What a round by Rokshe and Belgium. And Zuma, sorry. Bringing it back. Actually, a two man deficit there. Zuma's gonna go pretty aggressive towards the A side, but he's being punished by Xenon's nade. And this time, Iran are going for an A attack. Defending the bomb site, but didn't happen. Quicks picks him off. Anton comes in with a double frag there. Two headshots. 1-2, no problem. He's being picked off by Xenon though, but still possible for Belgium to get back into this one. 2-on-3, there are men down though, and the bomb's being planted by Quicks. No one there to stop it. Jessette picks up Rockshit. She is now in a world of trouble, as it's a 1-on-3 situation being picked up by Jesse as well. What a play. And Iren 2-1. Not sure if you're still confident with your bets, as Iren are looking quite comfortable so far. I did place my money on Iren, as I always do. Zuma comes rushing in towards the rattle. With any players though, Rux meanwhile picks off Anthem, jumping down the garden. Zuma being tagged up by his own teammate there. Good start, she picks off Quicks, evening the odds, 4-4. So Jesse as well, Murky as well. Good SMG combo work. Shay looking for some blood, but being picked off by Xenon. And there you have it. Belgium take this one back 2-2. Back and forth so far. But still, Iran have been in the lead. All the time, pretty much. So, yeah. Fifth round coming in. Jesset picks up Uzuma and Murky maybe back into Quicks. Rock's just jumping down like a madman he is. Being picked off anyway. Your last man is Koss in L-Bend with the bomb. Picks off Murky, but there she immediately back with the counterfrag. And Belgium take this 2-3-2. Favor, one round lead. Still no big leads, but it's the first time Belgium are in the lead so far, so it is still the first map for those who've just tuned in without a small delay, so we haven't missed anything really. See Iren really not pushing any side so far now. They've been pretty scared, but Iren once again open up with a grenade frag, which is really, really, really good by them. Someone is cheering on Merc here in the chat. I like that. Xenol on the roof, trying to look for some pixie. See a player there spamming some shots away. With the bomb on A. Sam Limo picked off Rockshay onto him back where Emily onto Koss, who's usually a bomb carrier, but Quick says it now. It's Belgium convinced they're going B because we can see Anton actually rotating with Murky picking off Xenol. 3-on-3, Murky picks off Quicks as well. That's the bomb there. Just left up to Rox as Anton picks off Jesse as well. Could do this actually. Maybe playing around smart. Picks off Anton. First one for him. Meet up with another player there soon. That left corner. Get him! Uzuma's there! A two round lead for Belgium. Very, very good. I still believe in the underdogs though, so I'm gonna pick up Jesse once again. Let's get himself the scope. Still. Doing some crazy jumping. See three players stacked up onto this B side with Jesse picking off Uzuma once again. The opening kill threat going to Iren and Xenon as well onto Murky. Both SMGs has been dropped by Belgium. Quicks picks off Sheep as well. 2-4. Rokshay and Anton remaining. Anton and Rokshay both getting frags. Make it a 2-2. It's really, really, really strong play by Belgium. Two men down, shining in with two frags. Anton picks off Xenon once again. So he comes in, picks off Rockshay, nearly picking off Anton as well. 1-on-1. 2. Can he do it? Bomb in hand. All he has to do really is just to wait out Anton to peek. Sound. He's not having the best of things. 2 seconds left, picks off Anton as well, and what a clutch by Koss. Would that ping even manage to do it? Three a score. Zuma and Anton both leading the board for Belgium with a I just say leading the board for Iran. Keep being naded once again. Jesse being picked off by Roxanne as well. Again, Iran in the lead. The two players. The sheep comes in there with a double frag onto Xenon and Jesse. But being dropped immediately by Gaikos. 2-3 situation. Uzuma and Onsen remaining. Uzuma is gonna push around the rattle. Hopefully get some picks. Anton's gonna rattle off some shots through the wall there to pick someone off. It's actually a fake there from Kos. Being deagled down by Zuma from mid-house. What a play by him. It's really gonna put Iran on the back foot as Anton takes up rocks as well. Zuma was trying to plant. Smoke's coming out now. Behind the bomb, Quicks being well picked off Anton, just left up to Uzuma. Here's where Quicks is, picks off Quicks. 1-on-2, 1-on-1 now. Bomb planet. Surely Uzuma knows where Rox is. He did, but he didn't land the shots. As Rox is gonna make it all even again. We have a 4-4 score. And I'm not sure if these guys, if people are actually underestimating Iran. I mean, they did beat Norway. Just comes charging down and picks off Murky. It's being teched up through the wall there. That's Uzuma there, back A. Let's see where he's at. It's four players stacked up from Iran onto his A side. And Uzuma picks off Rox, lovely stuff there. Got a player there falling in behind, and that's Quicks. Kos picks up Anton as well. 2-3, Rokshan sheep remaining. Rokshan is being picked up by Kos as well. Xenon picks up sheep, and what a fantastic round by Iran. Closing the rounds out for with ease. I mean, they pushed the A side, got control over it. There you go, another round on the board for them. This is why attack is so deadly. He's checking over an A towards the bricks area, I believe it is. You can see a slow round coming out for Iran. Should be tagged up, but he's kind of recuperates health, so it's all fine. I'm really looking to take a round back. Still two rounds up, remember. This is gonna charge down, picks off Anton, but Anton did pick off rocks there. Still 4-4. Tagged up and being down by Murky. God, almost had Suzigan. These names. Jesse, look at that no scope just coming out of fucking nowhere. We're being down by Rockshade. 2-on-2. So it's put another player there towards that mid house area. Didn't land the shot, that unfortunate. Shane, meanwhile, picked up Kos as well. Second of the round so far. And on your last man, but not for long. As Belgium are kind of close this round out, and actually Murky close the round out. It's gonna be all even again. 5-5, your score. He's gonna do what he was gonna do, some wall banks, but he downed his Zuma, his own teammate. Not a great start, and I spectated that, so. It's not gonna yap you out that one. Anyway, Iran are gonna go for it. His A side once again. Planting the bomb. That's cause Murky looking around the corners. Not finding anyone though. Rocks, meanwhile, they pick off one. So Jesse back on to. Who was it? Doesn't matter anymore. 4-3. And then Iran a man up. And the bomb being planted by Rocks as well. Jesse takes off. Oh my god. That's just ridiculous. Jesse, slow down. Picks one off mid-air, no scope. It's just left up to sheep. 1-on-3, can he do it? AK in hand. Gave his position away by jumping around and walking around, and he's beamed out now by Rox. 6-5. Oh my god, I'm gonna follow Jesse. I already have him. Looking for a player there. That's Uzuma down. Amazing, amazing stuff. Looks like Iran are going for a full B push here with Xenon as well, leading the charge, picking up Sheep. There's Ruxion. He's defending this B side, but he missed his knife, so unfortunate. I think it's really, really the ping difference that's gonna do this game. I mean, it's so hard to hit people with high ping. But then again, let's not make any excuses if we have a 1-on-3. It's not gonna happen. That's gonna be 7-5. A 2-round lead for Iran. Okay. And while we're still waiting for players to ready up, I'd like to thank you guys for tuning in once again. Even though it's the day after Christmas and everyone is hungover, of course. So am I. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this game. This is still the first map. And we're now going into the second half here on Backlot. Iran versus Belgium. I'm going to follow here Uzuma. Let's give him... give him some love. He picks up Xenon. Looking good for Belgium as Iran are a man down. Zuma pushing top A, but wow! Quix picks him off regardless! I thought this was definitely Zuma's kill. Jessa meanwhile picks off Murky as well. She back onto Quix. 2-on-3 situation. As Jessa is gonna even it up with a 2-on-2 picking off She. The bomb for Belgium is actually over at A. It's not looking good as we have Anton and Ruxia remaining. Ruxia actually not having a scope. He did on defense, but choosing AK this time, picking off Jesse. Perhaps that was a good choice. It's just Rux remaining. He's actually been spotted by Anton as well. I'm sure he's gonna call it out to his teammate. Doesn't matter, Anton's gonna finish it off, and it's Rocks down, and another round on the board for Belgium, finally coming back already from a 2-round deficit. And that's really what they need. So Jesse, being down by Murky, and Murky down to Jesse as well. So Zuma picks up Rocks meanwhile. Can see the A side is completely open. There's only just one guy left to defend it. That's Xenon actually, and Ruxia meanwhile they pick up another one. Quix rushing down the L pen. He's actually got two players there. How is he surviving this? Pixel Sheep over. Could just be it. Is there the bomb there? It's not the bomb there. And it's 1-on-3 for Quix now. Picks up Ruxia as well. And the bomb is there. This could be Quix round. This could be so hard for Pixel Hansen as well. Just the Zuma remaining. 1-on-1. Belgium versus Iran. Can he do it? Can Quix do it? Zuma's gonna retrieve the bomb though. And he's gonna go towards the MG side. No, he's not. He's actually gonna wait. He's not really convinced he knows where Zuma is. Wow. 25 seconds left on the board for Zuma to... gonna have to do something. He's gonna go towards his B side. Failing his jump, that could cost him. Quix knows his position all too well now. Did spot him. Zuma's gonna have to go for the plant. Quix is gonna come. No, Zuma faked it! No, he faked it! The Quix is gonna get it! Oh my god, can you believe it? A 1-on-4! Quix killed the bomb! Carrier and Zuma must be raging now! Oh my god! What a play by Quix! As we are gonna continue to the next round with Zuma leading the charge. Spotted the player there on 2A. Well, Anton and Ruxia picking up two kills there. Anton once again picking up one. Murky comes in the back, charging down. Zuma's gonna finish it off. And that was a whitewash for Belgium. 7-8 the score. Still in favor for Iran with a one round lead. Quicks definitely MVP here with a rockship picking off them. Yeah, what a lovely wallbang there. I think everyone knows this wallbang by now, but still. It's working. Murky as well with a frag of his own. Coming in onto Jessen. I think Belgium are really, really, really had enough. Had enough. They had enough of the nonsense. As they get two comfortable rounds there. And they're looking good. I mean, they're looking good. They're still looking good. They're not out. I mean, Iran did play really well. But if Belgium continue like this, it's not looking good for Iran. Still, of course, picking up the first one on two Murky. Which it's Belgium one man down, not for long though. Sheep's gonna pick one up on two Jessen. Good stuff by him. Covering the mid area really well there on top of that balcony. Looks actually in mid house, could do some damage, but actually no players there. Tim picks off Colts there as well. Quicks left quite alone. Oh, it's not actually picked up by Rockshay. Once again onto Xenon, and it's a 3, surely Belgium are not going to take this one away. Zoom is going to finish it off. 9-8 your score. Belgium in the lead, finally. But there's still room for Iran to come back. It's only a one round lead, so. Rox comes there with a double grenade frag kill. Very good. And surely Iran are not going to give this one away. As Murky did pick off Rox there, I thought he was gonna die. Looking by the health of him. But he survived. Still though, there are men down. Murky's gonna look around the corners, possible corners. Checked up though, and picks up Xenon regardless. And someone to push there, the front breaks area, that picks him off as well. That's a hat trick for Murky. Actually, picks off Quicks as well. 2-on-1. Or should I say a 1-on-2 for Koss? Where is he? He's inside of it. But Murky's gonna finish him off, and that's a great round for Murky. 4-man actually. Well played. 2-round lead for Belgium. They're looking very comfortable the last couple of 4 rounds. Can they keep it up? Can they stay in the driver's seat? As Uzuma's gonna rush. Yeah, bottom A side once there, once again, sorry. And sheep falling towards another Iranian Nate. Speaks of Anton as well. Looking promising for Iran as there's just two players for Belgium remaining. Rakshan calls. Rakshan has actually got the scope now and the bomb. Zuma remaining as well. Picks off a double kill there. It's gonna completely change the situation as Uzuma is gonna absolutely do damage. Koss now in trouble. He's forced to go towards the basement. Hide out. Wait for Uzuma to come. For a tea party. Uzuma's gonna pick off Jessen in the meanwhile as well. That's a hat trick for him. Slaying about. Waiting for something to happen. It was actually another fake there by Rockshay. Uzuma. Gonna pick up this 4-foot around. This is 48. As he's gonna look around the corners, look around the basement corners. He's gonna get the ace. What a play by Uzuma. They were in a 2-on-5 situation, but Uzuma was there to the rescue, picking up an ace. And I still need a nice music for it to make it even more cheerful. Picking scopes since 1995. Okay. Thanks for the info, bro. Anyway, we're in the in another round here. It's 11-8, sorry. It, Iran already a man down. Quicks has been dropped. You can see two players here from Belgium rushing down the top B side. Rockshay looking keen towards every spot there. And actually, two players hiding there with Koss picking off Murky. I don't see a lot of people using that spot anymore. Don't know why. It's quite a good spot here, but as I say, that he's been dropped, and we've just got Xenon remaining. Not for long. Anton is gonna pick him up as well, and it's match point for Belgium. They have been really steamrolling these last rounds, and that's really what they needed to do. Because they weren't looking fragile in the beginning, let's be honest. Oh! My god! What on earth happened there? We have a 3-on-3 situation as 4 players die to nades. And with Xenon, was it Xenon? I'm sorry, I have to check again. Yeah. Yeah, Xenon went all Akbar. Sorry, I'm not allowed to say that, but he went crazy. And Anton picks one up, cheap as well, Cosmos Man, and yeah, surely Belgium are gonna close this one out. It's 1-on-3, unless Cos can do this one, but Anton is gonna finish him off, picking off the last frag of this map, and he's gonna make it 13-8. What a match so far. And we're gonna go to Crossfire right now. Let me just adjust this.